Hey, what's up everyone? Fitted Fun here. And yeah, I know it's been a while. Sorry if I sound a little bit different, I'm a little bit sick. But I saw that there was a new mode in the Rainbow Six Siege, and it's the Outbreak mode. I wanted to try it since they announced it. I really wanted to do that, so yeah. Also, it's been a while since I've played Rainbow Six. And also, it's been a while too that I've recorded myself. It's been at least, I think, 2 months that I haven't recorded, really. So, yeah, well, we're just gonna jump right into the Outbreak mode, and yeah, let's go.
Hey, we're still cool, ain't we? Yep.
Oh, that's not good. Not a good thing to be exploring like that alone. Just saying.
Asymptomatic? No, absolutely not. You start housing patients who look healthy at the Civic Center, you're gonna break quarantine.
Well, that's the dude, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Won't say I told you, but I'm gonna say it. I told you to not go see that shit.
Oh my God.
No, don't touch him.
Yeah, don't touch him. That doesn't look good at all. Oh.
National Guard's holding position until the army gets here. No, it's worse. Bartlett doesn't come close, Six. Can't even say if it's terrorism or something else. I've got no operational jurisdiction. Get them to let go a little. We're not the enemy here. If this isn't terrorism, they still need us. Send Thermite, Doc. And I need one of the Russians. I'll explain later.
And Six, send them fast before this all burns down.
Sup, Ash? That's one of the cinematic that I already saw. Oh boy, this is not good. What's that thing that fell from the sky? Okay, oh God.
You'll be taking a shortcut through Patient Zero's basement. But first, you're gonna need those custom explosives. I airdropped to your location.
Okay. Well, here we go then.
But if that changes, I'll let you
die. Okay, there are a little bit everywhere. I'm gonna follow them because I have no idea where I'm going.
Loading mag.
Nobody here. Die. What? Where? Ah! Son of a... Little help here! Little help over here!
Refilling ammo!
Fire! Oh.
First aid applied. I'm okay!
First aid applied.
Okay. Good. Okay. Gotta heal him, because there's no other thing to heal. Refill some ammo. And stay close to them. Have you died? Thank you. Oh god damn it. I should have brought a shotgun. This is not good. And oh, big dude! Oh, thank you. There's a big dude! Ouch! Where is he? Come on, turn around! Oh, he did it like that! Okay, I need to heal him. Stop moving! Stop moving! We need to kill this. Is it dead? No! 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 Bad monster! Bad monster! Kill it! Okay. Where's the health? In here. Good, thank you. Okay. I know I gotta hit that thing, but, well, probably gotta hit that thing. I hope I gotta hit that thing.
Okay, I'm done.
Gadget. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Okay, smash her down. Now take some ammo from up here.
If we must, we must.
I don't really like the choice of bringing Doc.
Let's go.
Supplies are full. Alright.
Pray if it helps, but be ready to open fire.
Alright, open it.
You're almost at Patient Zero's house.
Let's go.
Let's find those sheep.
Oh, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them.
Light them up.
Okay. Well, here we go. It goes nutty. Oh! Jesus Christ! Get back! Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. I'm good. Are you good? Yeah. There's a lot more action than I expected. Alright, down. Dead. Okay, dead.
Hold up. The perimeter's still alive. Find a way to shut off the electricity.
Okay. Well, gotta deactivate it.
That'll do it. Continue your approach.
Did something good.
The hornet's nest. Neutralize all roaches.
Okay, all roach. Ouch! Did it like that? Oh, there's a lot coming from behind too. I don't like that. Fuck! Back off of me! Oh, what the hell is that? Didn't know there was some magic shit in this game. Okay, back off of me. Let's kill that thing. Wasn't expecting that.
Grab some ammo.
God damn, my aim is terrible now. Okay, he's dead.
Good job. You're clear to head inside.
Ammo's full.
Yeah, good. Alright, well, I guess I don't need some healing. I know there's a thing to refill my ammo and my gadget over there, but
good time.
Screw that.
Well, over here.
There it is.
No, we can deal with the mess you left behind.
Really like the flashlights. Alright, get ready, guys.
That's Patient Zero's house. Sweep the area before breaching the basement door. There have been
all
enough
right.
Surprises.
Oh ho ho! There's kind of a lot of them inside. Good shit, guys. Bad idea! Bad idea! Well, at least they don't hurt a lot.
First aid applied.
Right. I know I've wasted that a little bit. Where are you?
Oh, he's okay. Go for door breach.
Door breach. Alright.
Refill over here.
Refill over here. Planting.
Stay alert. It's gonna take a while to burn through all that steel. You've got incoming.
All right, barricade.
Taking the hostile.
Oh, I don't like that. Won't lie, I'm a little bit scared. Because I hear more than grunts. Okay. Well, like I said, more than drugs. Come on! God damn it! There's a lot of them. I don't really like the gun that I'm using right now for this off. Oh, there's gonna be a big dude coming in here for damn sure. Alright. Where's the ammo? Oh god, Kenny. Need some ammo! Refill, refill, refill! Oh, that's not good. Oh, I really don't like that. This is gonna be hard. Grenades or something. Stop flushing me!
Reloading! Rolling out!
Okay. Oh, not good.
Loading mag!
Please die. Okay, he's dead.
All right. Area's clear.
Apex down.
Get you into the heart of the junkyard where this all started.
All right. Well, I guess I'm gonna open it. Well, what the hell? Okay, it's the end.
You're gonna need to use the crane to clear a path to the target. Look for
all right,
a generator.
Let's go.
Something to get it going.
All right, I'm gonna go take the do the other one. Okay, start that, come on.
Generator is on.
Back off of me. And you die. Oh god, that corpse lunge.
You got hostiles. Hold position until the crane clears your path. Take them down.
Alright. Oh, that's a lot of them. Are you done flushing me? Oh, what's up? Okay, guess I'm on the pistol right now. Reload. I don't know how I got that headshot. Please die. Alright. We're good. You two die. The corpse dodge they make is freaking funny, I think. Oh! Okay. Reload. Fall down, please.
Get it back online.
Going for it. Please don't be a big dude there. Protect me.
Generator's back up.
Oh, this is not good. What are you? Okay. 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 Ah! Really? What the? What do you want with me? Need some more ammo.
Make it here.
Will you die?
No.
Goddamn router! Die! Oh! You're starting to piss me off. Router! Screw you, router!
Okay, time to head on in.
It stinks!
Ammunition's
full. Come on, take some,
Cold War era Soviet
arts. Take some help. Already took some. Probably able to get. Yep.
Ready to re-engage.
Some more. Like that.
Refill over here.
Oh, okay, I'm 100 health again. Don't know how that happened.
The epicenter of this whole nightmare. Secure the capsule.
Alright. That was an horrible aim.
The roaches are closing the noose at your location. So we've got one shot at this and one shot only. Plant three explosive charges at the designated anchor point so Jaeger can exfil the package.
Alright. God damn, my aim is terrible now in this game. Land. Let's go.
Explosives planted.
Last charge in place, and you've got a massive inbound swarming your location.
Refill over here.
Okay, that's not good. Reinforce over here, then. Whoa!
We're losing.
God damn, they're reinforced fast now.
First charge is gone. Protect the
what? Okay, I'm gonna go explode. Help him. Ah! Didn't know I needed to protect the charge. Okay, you need help up there. Okay. Please. I get there, charge. No! God damn it! Get back!
Is destroyed. Fall back and protect the last charge.
Where are you? Ah, god damn it, it's not time. Doing something important here. Oh, we're probably gonna lose that. God damn, the looters are fucking bitchy.
We're losing the explosive.
Come on! Please, what the hell are you doing down there? Help us up here! Finally! Took you long enough!
Charge is destroyed, and you're about to get overrun. Pulling you out.
Oh. I hope I don't have to start that all over again. Okay, that was terrifying. Really? You have to restart the shit all over again? Wow. Well, I might get back to it. And yeah, because I've been going for a little while right now. I might get back to it with a friend. Well, if I don't, well, I don't. So yeah. Well, I really liked it, but it's kind of stupid that you have to start all over again if you lose. I don't really like that. Alright, well, everyone, thanks for watching. And yeah, really appreciate it. You appreciate that you watched. Thanks for watching. And yeah, subscribe if you want more content like this. And yeah, take care, everyone. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.